So guys, today I've got the Leverkusen Sim. This is the Champions League round of 16, first leg. I'm rotating the team a bit. I've even put backup keeper in goal, Wolczak, after he missed some cup games. I thought he's not going to get much more game time this season, and he is a 84 overall keeper, so he should play in some big games and Champions League round of 16. I think he's playing. Oh, he is playing. I think he should play. And that's why I've picked him. Second leg, maybe not. And certainly from the quarters, if we get there, not playing unless it's like a really easy team. Like, say Wolfsburg get through or something. Say Wolfsburg get through and we get Wolfsburg, I'll play Wolczak against them. But out of the teams in the knockout stages, light injury to Makedo, unless it is Wolczak. I mean, unless it is Wolfsburg, then I don't think we'll do that. And as Makedo's got a slight injury, I will just bring on Agliardi here. Just strengthens the team a bit, and Makedo getting injured is a good excuse to bring him off. So Agliardi onto the pitch. So yeah, walks back and goal. I hope he does well. I hope I don't regret the decision. Musiala. Alves blocked. Oh, that's good. Durant. It's been forced out for a corner. Good play from the Leverkusen player. Agliardi. I think for first leg you can definitely go with a weaker side because you've got the second leg to make up for it. So like, I don't think we're going to get demolished here at all. I think if we do lose, it will be by one or two goals, probably not even two. I don't even think we'll lose, to be fair. But if we do, it won't be a big loss, and our first team will be able to come back. 1-0 Leverkusen though. Koku. Through Agliardi, yes. No, it's Bernardi actually, not Agliardi. Bernardi, 1-1. Bernardi is a very good player. Our backup striker to Hooper, but before we signed Hooper and just before we got rid of Ronaldo, I gave Bernardi two games in the Prem to see if he could prove himself to be our starter, but he didn't score in those two games, and one of them was against Everton, who he had just scored four against in the Carabao Cup. So I think Bernardi's not good enough to be a starter, but he's a perfect substitute. Anyway, half time 1-1. Our best player at the moment is our goal scorer Bernardi on a 7.4. second half underway. Makeda is still injured, so I'm sort of glad I brought him off. And Agliardi's a better player than him, so. I mean, if it was Agliardi getting injured, I wouldn't have brought on Makeda. But as it's the other way around, we're strengthening the team with an excuse to make a sub in the 9th minute. Agliardi. It's a good chance for them that they just missed. Side netting. Oh, second yellow for Cano, isn't it? Yeah. German Cano suspended for the next game. Suspended for the second leg. We've just got Fernando Cano at the back for this game at the moment. Got to bring on Borges, really, don't I? Fernandez. Alves. Took one too many touches with Alves, although it didn't go to the keeper, it made me panic. And now we can make a sub. Borges onto the pitch. He's still an 85 rated CDM, Borges. That's actually good. Right, Agliardi. There we go. I'll switch Borges and Keno, actually. I think Borges is a lot better on that side of defence. Into the box. Bernardi off the bar. Agliardi, good save. Fernandez couldn't get to the rebound off Ramsdale. Oh no. Good save by Wilczak, the offside anyway. But great save by Wilczak. Goal kick. Come on. Let's get ourselves an advantage for the second leg. This going to our player, it might be Musiala. Ramsdale's out well. Gomez. Bernardi back. Yes! Musiala. 87th minute. The 10 men of Stevenage have got themselves into the lead. And that's a good boost for the second leg. Can we get it to 3-1? Into the box. What a ball! Alves, great save by Ramsdale. Handball, is it a penalty? It is a penalty. It's Fernandez in 90+3 to make it 3-1. Ramsdale saves. Well, 2-1 win, could have been 3 if we had gone the other way with that penalty or just gone for top corner. Don't know why I didn't really. Our best player was joint between Musiala and Bernardi on 7.5, our two goal scorers. Let's see the other results. We can only have a look at this page as these guys are playing next week, which is after our next match. So, as you know, we beat Leverkusen 2-1. Piemonte Calcio beat Spurs 3-0. Sevilla drew with Leipzig 2-2. And PSG beat Wolfsburg 5-2. And as I said, those games haven't been played yet. That's the end of this video.